Welcome to Lavel Claytor's Projects with a Purpose. We are on word one, placing the word icon on the taskbar. One of the reasons that you may want to do that is to avoid extra clicks that it will take you to launch the software. Let's get started. I'd like to add the word icon to my taskbar so it'll make it easier and quicker for me to launch the software. Other than that, I have to go to my start button. Then I have to go down my list and look for word. And then I'll find it here and then I'm able to launch it. The other thing I can do is when I go to my start, if I have it pinned to one of my tiles, then I can launch it from here. But that's still an extra click. I can also go into my search and type word, and then I can launch it from here. But actually what I want to do is pin it to my taskbar so that all I have to do is go to the command, click once, and I am ready to get started. Now, let me start over. Okay, so the way that we do that, we click inside the search box and we're going to type word. Once we type word in the first column, we're going to see word app. You're going to right click your mouse and then we're going to pin to taskbar. And what you're going to notice if you look down here at the bottom on my taskbar, all I have to do is click once and I am in Microsoft Word. Now that it is pinned to the taskbar, if I want to remove it, I can right click my mouse and choose unpin, and it will remove it from the taskbar. I'm actually going to put it back. I'm going to search. I'm going to type word. I'm going to right click and I'm going to pin it to my taskbar. Thank you so much for joining me today. I truly appreciate it. I will see you in the next episode.